Pelvis is stripped. Oh, did I get the meat off? Areas like that.
Like what?
Like in around all the pelvic bones.
You see that one? He's gonna be upside down trying to get that last little morsel.
God, his foot is muddy.
Huh?
Foot is just caked with muddy, bloody goo. What body part is that?
You make pretty quick. Make that buckle one. That
feeling? Oh, there's a paw up on the hill looking. Yeah. What did he claim his name was?
By last night?
Mm-hmm.
What he said. Another one crossing back where they were. See where that vehicle is right now? Mm-hmm. It's just, it's there to the left. Crossing through the... See where that tree is? To the left? Watch at the base of it to the left side. See?
Mm-hmm.
So they're going down that way and there's cars down there. So. There were a lot of cars back.
We seen a jackal last night.
Yes. Genet, civet, hyena.
We saw a genet?
Yes.
We didn't. Where?
That's the one with the striped tail, right?
You know that's a civet.
He said something to her. She looked real deep as a brain and kind of said,
hi. Oh, there's a hyena.
Sure.
There's a hyena walking under that green tree up past almost on the ridge line.
Oh, I see it. Going the other way.
Yeah. Look, I see nothing. I see no feeling. I'm nothing. Making plans for later.
Oh, look at. Look up. You can see, you might have to lean forward and look out the window.
Yeah.
On the left side, back, and the top of the tree is a big vulture. Yeah. And he looks like he must be way back. He's got his wings kind of up.
Yep.
His head down. Almost looks like his wing is pink because of the way the sun's hitting it.
I was watching the car. When it can cross the road.